Hey YouTubers, it's Menno here, and today I want to show you how you can remove the date and the author from articles in a responsive theme by cyberchimps.com. What I'm talking about right here is where it says post it on, and the date, the year, and by the author. Now there's a couple of reasons why you want to do this. If you have like a static page, just like for a barbershop or a butcher, I don't know, whatever, and you want to remove this, it's actually pretty easy. Just go back to the back end of your WordPress, and by appearance click on editor, and here you just scroll down on the right and look for post meta.php, and the line you're looking for is the one right here. Just put two dashes in front of it, basically that comments it out. And what I like to do is put a comment in there. This is how you post comments in HTML. This is not actually being run by the code. This is more like, I know that this moves the author and posted by on and a date and such. So just click on update file. Once you've done that, and go back to your website, and as you can see, it's gone. And that's all there is to it. So like, if you like this video, subscribe if you want to see more future videos just like this. I'm planning to do a lot more videos on WordPress, so I'll keep you guys posted, and have a nice day.